Hawaii has one of the highest, if not the highest, rates of asthma in the country.
What is it, how is it caused, and what can be done for treatment?
Kirk Matthews talks with an expert on tonight's In Sickness and in Health.
Hawaii is one of the healthiest states in the nation, yet in some ways it is not. When it comes to asthma, we struggle.
Asthma is an inflammation of the bronchial tubes. That is another way of saying the swelling in our airways. It is often complicated with by spasm in your small airways and thick mucus.
There are certain triggers that can begin the onset of an asthma attack.
Some of these triggers in Hawaii are the mango, smoking. A lot of people who are exposed to smoke, cigarette smoke, can cause children, adults, to have their asthma attack occur.
There are any number of triggers, pet dandruff, dust mites in the bed, and more.
Sometimes we don't keep our weight under control, so that can be a problem, and also stress.
It's hard to escape stress, but Lee says there are breathing exercises that can help. You often see people using inhalers to control their asthma.
The important thing, bottom line, is to go to the instruction sheet and make sure you're using your inhaler in the correct way. Misuse of the inhaler can significantly reduce the proper doses you're getting.
People with chronic asthma should not be afraid to exercise.
For some people, they must take their quick relief medications such as albuterol before exercise. And there's no reason not to exercise, so that's an important fact to know.
Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.